Tonight, life or death meetings for a Nashville hospital. Touchy times at Meharry. We'll have a live report.
And an early morning blaze guts an East Nashville apartment. One woman dead and others injured.
Those stories and all the day's sports with Jim Bonds and the forecast with Davis Nolan next on Newswatch 2.